We got the troops behind us. That's not good. That's definitely not good. Actually, you don't reload just yet. You're on Overwatch. Meanwhile, Kailun, you get over here.
Okay, I'll go.
And get on Overwatch too.
Affirmative, covering now.
And here they come. Oh dear, Ada is really bad. In really bad position. Ooh, luckily that missed. And Leonardo has to reload now. Let's see how we can get out of this situation. Can you... Actually, you might be able to get that frag out quite well. Just move on that corner and then let's launch that frag. There was a third one too. I guess it's somewhere over there. In any case, that's best place to put that grenade. No, there was only one trooper there. Yeah, that's a bit worrying. Overwatch. We better not divide our group too much now. So, Jane, where should you go? I think I'll move her over. Maybe Jane can move over here. There isn't any enemies behind us that we have been able to reveal just yet, so she should be safe there. But Kailun, you better move over here to leave some room for Ada, or let's see if we need to actually move her or Kailun. If we can actually hit this... there's that trooper. But let's try to get rid of this mech first. Yeah, we need to move for Kailun. Kailun can finish off that mech.
I'm running low on ammo.
From here.
I'm trusting you here.
And you can finish him off now. Great work.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
And we still have that one trooper coming. It shouldn't be posing too much threat for us. Oh dear. That was quite close for Kepler. Yeah, Da Vinci. Finish off that trooper. Nice. Really great.
Sono una bomba.
Now, time to move towards our objective.
Seems
now.
Doable.
And let's give everyone time to catch up and reload.
Confirmo.
Ada, you can move over
on
there.
Way.
And definitely going to reload her now.
Ready to go.
And then Kailun. Kailun also needs to reload, so
there?
Not going to move her him further than this. Everyone else on Overwatch.
Monta la guardia.
Moving to Overwatch.
And let's move Leonardo up too, but only after we have moved everyone else.
I can handle that.
Kelly, over there. What did you... What's... Ah, some kind of explosive barrel I'm guessing. Kepler, you can... Actually, you can't see anything here from here, but you can reload over there. While we wait for rest of the group to catch up. And as we get Kailan close enough, we can heal Kepler with that. Ada, take full cover behind that, those boxes. And then Kailun, move where Ada was. And then you can just reach. Well, on next turn. Actually, in that case, you can move
here.
Over there. And Overwatch.
Come get some. Got it covered.
And we better start moving Da Vinci up.
So.
Next, Jane. Go over there.
Whatever you say.
Was there something over here? I hope not.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
Just save moves for
Moving.
Now. As I'm definitely not liking this area at all.
Okay,
Kailun, over there. And try to heal Kepler finally. There we go.
Healer mode!
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Sono in allerta.
Scanning.
And Da Vinci, you come and run over here.
Corro.
I've got movement. Heads up.
Yeah. I kind of expected that. Sectoid and a few troopers. Not too bad. Good hit. But what did you... Just sectoid. Those troopers will be bit more problematic, but... We still have two reaction shots. If I remember correctly. And they didn't trigger at all. So, how to deal with you guys, then? Kepler, can you get clear shot on them? This is a bit risky,
Sono
but...
in movimento.
From this cover, you can... not. Those are two really bad... chances. How about you, Ada? Full cover on behind that pillar. Can you get any better shot? No, you lost them completely. How about Kailun? Can you get them from here? Still only 35% chance. It's better than nothing, but I think I'll just stick with overwatching this turn. And I'm feeling I'm just asking for it with that decision, but those are really bad shots I'm getting from them.
Seems doable.
Jane Kelly, take cover behind there. And actually, if you can make this shot, that would be great. Good work.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, that was good. And Da Vinci, you move over there. And you can't actually be any useful from over there with just pistol, so just reload.
Arma pronta.
And everyone else on Overwatch.
Mi tengo pronto.
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, like I guessed, it was going to use its Psy abilities.
Good work. Da Vinci, you can move. Actually, go to dash over there. And Kelly. You can actually go over here and then grenade them. That should take out both of them by taking out that sector. Like that. And then we can move Kepler to recover this vial.
Raggiungo la posizione.
Black side vial.
Ho qualcosa di nuovo.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Looks like they called it backup.
Oh dear. That's not good. Let's move everyone up. These positions are quite bad ones. Ada, you can move behind that pillar. And then Kailun. Go. Go over there.
If you say so.
Just stay in cover. Overwatch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Ricardo.
Overwatch. good thing they abandoned the high ground. That would have been quite bad for us. 50% chance. Not really liking these spots, but I better move chain to full cover first. Actually, she can go over here on full cover. We might get better view on F1. Yeah, much better. Can you get that stun lancer? Or I think this 50% chance is better one. And it was complete miss.
Get it together! Draining ammo fast!
Yeah. You're in kind of bad place to go on a long watch.
Lado.
So move over there instead. On pistol overwatch. Meanwhile, we can move Kepler over that full cover. Apparently you can't see anything from there. Ada, you can move over here.
Order confirmed. Moving out.
On that half cover. No, that's too bad chance. And Kailun, you can move
over
that full cover.
On overwatch.
And overwatch. Nice hit, Ada. And Kailun finishes her job. Good work, you two.
Check it before you get too close.
Now there's only Kepler left with Overwatch. Oh, and Da Vinci with his pistol. And Kepler missed. Oh dear. Jane, don't die on us.
Evac! We need emergency evac now! Damn it!
And Ada, don't panic. That was a cool.
Okay, questo fa male.
This ain't good. Da Vinci, finish off. Actually, Lightning Hands shot that stun lancer, as this doesn't cost an action. We might be able to finish off that adventurer. Unfortunately not. Let's see. Ada is panicked, so she won't be useful here, but if we move Kai... Oh, right, that's dashing action. Actually, so it isn't good choice. How should we deal with this? If we move Kepler here and shoot this trooper here, we might be able to get the critical hit and finish like that.
Bersaglio neutralizzato. In riserva.
And then we can finish off that trooper with sniper rifle. And Kailun can go and retrieve chain for us.
Got it covered. The cavalry's here.
Oh dear. This ain't looking good for us. We better get everyone ready for that group. And I'm still hearing turret somewhere. But where? I have no idea. We need to move Kepler up here. Because that reinforcement is coming and we can't actually get on extraction point without... Oh dear! Well... That answers that question where that... Why I was hearing that voice. How... We would need to get the perfect 6 damage hit on that. And I'm doubtful we get that. Yeah. Let's back out and move Kepler last this time. And let's see how to deal with this.
Heading there now.
Ada on Overwatch there. Meanwhile, yeah, we have to use that revival protocol on chain because we are in. In a really bad position to do anything else at the moment. Especially with that group coming. Can you get anywhere where you had shot? We might need to evac Kepler inside and hope that and deal with that turret after we start extracting us ourselves. Let's move Da Vinci closer and on pistol overwatch.
Fatevi sotto.
Kepler, you're coming in. Inside here, or are you? You can't really get inside now. This is just great. I'm not wanting to risk with that turret because it's just too easy to hit. Well, Kepler won't be in any cover now, but. At least he's out of the way that turret. Meanwhile, Overwatch. Kailun.
I'm trusting you here.
Cover over there and then revive Jengeli. Actually, Jane, you're going to reload now.
Reloaded.
And then Overwatch.
I'm on it.
two more troopers and a officer. And that was missed, the overwatch shot. Can we get anyone else? That too was missed. This ain't looking good. And what collapsed? Can you actually get the frag out? Yeah, we better take out that cover.
Sulla testa!
And now we can deal with the bees. Or properly deal with them. Jane could go and hit that. But Kepler, you're in a bad place. Yet again. But can you get any kind of hit? Over there, you could might be able to hit that officer. See if you can finish her off. And now we can move Kepler safely. Over here, and shoot that trooper in back. If you miss now, I'm disappointed. I'm very disappointed with you.
Nemico ancora vivo. Mi servono munizioni.
Let's see. Kailun, you're okay, going outside to flank that trooper. Kepler missed. That should do it. And
it,
then Jane can move and finish that this one with her sword. And you missed.
Negative damage.
This isn't good. Oh dear. It went on Overwatch. Please. Da Vinci hit. Great. Now we can move up. Not safely, but we can move up. Because there's still that turret left. Let's get everyone ready to evac. Move over there and reload.
Rock and roll.
Now we could get the chain on full cover over here. And I think we are going to do that. Just not going to evac her just yet. Let's get everyone else on, also on full cover, as close as the evac point as possible. Kailun. Well, maybe not on evac point, just because of turret and possible reinforcements, but so that we can get them out on next turn. Da Vinci over there. and Kepler U2 will come out now. If I move him, Kailun up here, can could Kepler 2 reach this point? Not enough.
Roger.
But I think we can safely evac everyone else. But Ada and Da Vinci, along with Kepler. Or maybe we evac everyone else but Kepler and Da Vinci. Yeah, let's do that instead.
I'm all over it!
Yeah, evac and rest will follow on next turn.
I'm out of here!
I'm gone!
This operation could have gone better, but it wasn't complete failure, at least.
Vado! Faccio i bagagli!
And only Da Vinci left. No Kepler.
Mi muovo. Pronto a tornare.
And we're out. Finally.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
That's quite a lot of aliens to have to deal with. And I took way too many turns, but still 22 aliens. That was way too many aliens. Well, good work everyone, in any case. And everyone got promotions. Let's start with Kepler. Demolition or suppression? Sometimes this is useful, but I think I'll go with demolition after all. Even though suppression could be useful, but for some reason taking out the enemy's cover, I think that's going to be much more useful. And next, Chain Kelly. Oh, you can reconceal. Yeah, I've been making her more scout, so this definitely fits her. Then, let's see what ADA can become Haywire Protocol. Yeah, we're going to go with the full combat hacker on ADA. Definitely good choice there. And Kailun goes with the field medic still. So basically we'll see, he can heal up to 4 times now with this. And then Da Vinci. Dead from above. This is a definite big choice for him. That should be all.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
You do that. Oh, this is stock. Even misses will deal some damage. Yeah, this looks good. Alien data gets decryption research. And then alien encryption.
Okay. I've now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility. The outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
And we managed to reduce avatar progress by 1. That's great.
New objective added.
Alien encryption research.
The okay. Aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
There's been plenty of gripes about my flying, but I don't see anybody else stepping up, other than the autopilot.
And Kepler is shaking now. And Da Vinci recovered from being shaking. Well, that should be today's episode. And actually I think I will be cut this on 2 parts, because that the Black Site mission took so long. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.